is for you to tell your brothers and sisters, our children, those who are in the bushes, to come out. This is a strategy. Because I think for once we've never seen chiefs in this country who rally themselves to go out calling for their children for whatever reason, for whatever problem which is going on, to calm down themselves, leave the bushes and come back to their parents, so that we can look for a suitable place for us to solve whatever problem we have. So there are so many strategies. These are the ones which are visible that you can see. The ones which are not visible, as your majesties keeps on repeating, that you should not push the chiefs to the wall. Where your parents, where your fathers, we know what to do. You people sleep at night, and most of us, we don't sleep. We look over you to make sure peace is retained in this country. So that is why today we're in the South region, to tell you, you have your friends and brothers and sisters in other regions, especially in troubled regions. You tell them, start telling them that the chiefs were here. This is what they said. They don't want blood. They don't want destruction of property. They don't want disorder in our communities. Because all of us in Cameroon, we belong from chiefdoms. And any chiefdom has a chief. A chief is your father. A king is your father. A foe is your father. If he stood up and said something, you have to listen. That is why we are out here, to tell you guys, to tell your brothers and sisters that stop for whatever violence, stop for whatever reason, stop killing and so on that we know. So that is our main reason, and that's how we'll continue to the other parts of the country. Thank you.
Majesté,